This is a special bonus video that we've made because we've been requested to show my blocks in Scratch to functions in Python. We're going to use an example of changing height from feet and inches to centimeters. In Python, when we deal with functions, we need to define a function, which is writing the code of the function. We define it, we use def, we give it a name, and then a colon, and then we put the code underneath. When we run that code, we call it. So you see here in red, a function called myBlock1, in brackets, that's calling the function. Passing to the function, you might want to pass a variable, or a list, or a string, an integer. You can pass that in brackets. You could pass more than one. So the value is inside the brackets when you call it, and then inside the function, after the name you have brackets, that's where you put your variables when you're passing them. Finally, return from a function. So once you run your code in your function and you want to pass back some type of value, here we're going to return centimeters, then when you call it, you give it that value equals and then a function name. So the value that you're returning from the function goes back to where you call it. So let's have a look at the example in Scratch. We start our Scratch by setting up the blocks that we would normally set up. So we're going to start with the variables. We're going to have a variable called feet. Now once we get the variable, we're going to set it to 0. With this, we're just going to use an example of 5 feet and 2 inches at the start. So we can check our blocks when we print them, when we show them. So we start off with our example 5 feet 2. Now at the end we're going to end with centimeters, so we're going to use CMS for centimeters. So we're going to start before our my block by saying what the height is in feet and inches. So to do that, we're going to use feet, and then we're going to use a single quote, and then we're going to use inches. So that looks like 5 foot 2. So we're going to use the operator join. We've got feet, single quote, and then now we're going to add inches. So we've pulled them together and we can put them in a say block, and then if we run that, we'll see that it says 5 foot 2, which is fine. Now after our my block, our answer is going to be centimeters, so we can see our answer by saying centimeters for 2 seconds. So that's our blocks without converting from inches to centimeters. So now let's define our my block. So let's make a block, we call it convert. Now we need to add the feet and we need to add the inches. So they're both inputs. So we have feet and inches. So now we've got our block, my block, you can see in red here, we've defined it. And in the blocks, our normal blocks, we're gonna call that. So you can see the red block called convert, which is the name of our my block or function. So we pass the feet and the inches when we call it. So we've got convert, pass feet and inches. Now they, those values 5 and 2 will go to the my block blocks, the code if you like. So what do we need to do now? So now feet we need to change into inches. So you want inches to equal feet times by 12 plus our original inches. So again, we use our operators. So we've got feet times by 12, and we need to add that to our original inches. So that will give our height in inches. So we put that in our set block. So now that's in our my block. We can check that using, let's use a think block and put our inches in there. That checks to make sure we've got our height correct in inches. Don't need to do that, but we just do that when we're building to make sure what we've done so far is correct. So that's okay. Now, how do we change inches to centimeters? Well, we just multiply the amount of inches by 2.54. So again, we use our operator, multiply by 2.54. So now let's just get rid of this block and get our inches. So our variable called inches, put in our operator, set centimeters to that. So now that looks like our finished blocks, our finished code. We can run that to check. So 5'2", 62 inches is right, and 157.48 centimeters. So that's our example that we're going to use to check everything works okay. We run it, 5'2", 62 inches. So that's our function using my block in Scratch. Now let's look at Python. Okay, to show the code in Python, we're going to copy exactly what we did in Scratch, but now in Python. So we started off with our variables. We had feet and inches and centimeters. And in our example, we used feet equals 5 and inches equals 2. We also started off by printing the feet with a single quote and then inches. So we'll do exactly the same in Python. So now if we run that, we'll see 5'2". Now, we also had centimeters. So we create a function called convert, and we're going to pass feet and inches to that and then print our centimeters. So that's our way that we're going to call our function. So let's actually write the code for our function. So we define def, and then we call it convert. We've got feet and inches, we're going to pass, and remember the colon. So our indentation, our space, we will do in a minute. Inches is going to equal feet multiplied by 12 plus inches. So that will make our inches now 62. So we can check that. So let's print that. Remember, we need to indent those two lines of code. So let's run that. There we go. So 5'2" is 62 inches. Haven't worked out centimeters, that will equal inches multiplied by 2.54. So that's straightforward in our code. Now you can see when we run that, this is different from Scratch. The centimeters has not changed, it's still zero. In Python, we have to return the value. So in our function, we should have centimeters. So we're going to make that equal to 0. And then in the function, we're just going to check that it works. So let's check to see that. We can give it a different name so it looks easier, or it appears clearer to you that we're not using the same centimeters. So you can see now the 157.48 is correct. Now we need to return the function, the centimeters 2. So that centimeters 2 in the function goes back to the normal code. So You can see when we call convert, we've now got centimeters equals convert. So now our final print statement will not equal zero. When we print centimeters, it will print our answer. So you can see here we've called the function, we defined it and wrote the code, we've called it, passed variables, and when we've returned the variables. So let's run that, make sure it's all working correctly, and yes, 5'2", 62, 157.48. Okay, we've done a few videos on functions before, so we'll give you links to them where we've described the concept of functions or some practice with function coding and even from using broadcasting Scratch to functions. So thank you for watching, and if you haven't already, please subscribe.